is Michael. I'm St. George. I dub thee Dame Hannah.
A cheer for Dame Hannah. Hip hip.
Huzzah!
The Joker and Captain.
Yes, you may be disappointed to say Captain. A double 90.
Yes.
Come on, lads, come on.
Well,
some people and a stain.
I'm sorry, it's a drunk in a clown. I've already said.
Well, you got to stand there.
There we go. Did you kneel or did you fall?
Falling in style.
I resist calling the gentleman, but... How about just men?
There we go.
In the name of God, Saint Mike, and Saint George, God help us, I dub thee Sir Joker and Sir Captain.
A cheer for Sir Joker and Sir...
Huzzah!
All right, lads, stay right where you are.
Oh, yes.
Oh, God.
Special
night. All right.
Now, in faith, from the bottom of my heart, there's a special order of knighthood, and it's not the one most people are thinking of. There's a special order of knighthood that I did create last year. And I would ask that you gentlemen consider yourselves welcome into it, but I would ask that you make a pledge first. If you gentlemen would take it. Now, you gentlemen seem... You gentlemen strike me as the sort to place a great value upon not only how much you might enjoy yourselves at a festival such as this, but how much your fellow patrons and your fellow guests might enjoy themselves as well. So I ask you this. Do you swear fealty not to any crown at any festival in the world, but to the spirit in which people gather at festivals? Do you swear fealty to that? Do you pledge to make your greatest effort to see that every guest in every festival that you attend feel as if they are as welcome as if they are in their own homes?
I so swear.
What do you say?
Then I would like to welcome you to the Order of the Silver Chalice. The chalice which forever has remained a symbol of hospitality, of kindness, of friendship. For if there are not hospitality, kindness, and friendship in a place such as the village of Fairhaven, there is no reason for people to visit. And while you may not be members of the village you reside within, you place as much effort into everyone's enjoyment as those who work here, who live here, and who play here every day. So in the name of God, Saint Valentine, the patron saint of love and kindness, and Saint Nicholas, the patron saint of generosity, I name you both knights in the royal order of the Silver Chalice. You may rise.
Oh, that's almost like kissing her, isn't it?
A little bit safer.